We have a winner by a technical knockout, Suzerain.